Pediatricians are concerned that many children are missing measles vaccinations during this pandemic. Researchers at Nationwide Children's Hospital report a 10% drop in vaccinations starting in March of this year. Doctors say even as clinics began to reopen this summer, the number of children getting vaccinated remained low. New research finds a drug called saponimod improves thinking skills for people with advanced multiple sclerosis. A study at the University of Buffalo found patients who took the drug for 1 to 2 years had improved cognitive function compared to people who did not take the medication. And clowns may help children who suffer with anxiety during hospital visits. Researchers in Canada and Brazil say children who interact with hospital clowns show less stress, pain, and fatigue during medical procedures. Those are some of the day's top health stories. Elise Preston, CBS News, New York.